crisply.
Unhappy passenger. So what exactly happened? Well, one tunnel was already closed because of yesterday's incident. And then because of this power supply problem, the second tunnel was closed for a couple of hours, which had a knock-on effect. So even though the incidents were separate, some of the passengers who were affected by yesterday's incident may well find themselves once again stranded in another country with no way to get home. Nina.
Rhea Chatterjee, thank you. 6 million people.